I'm Kirsty Meakin from Nail Nails. I'm super excited to show you this new shape. We're going to do a pyramid cutout nail. Have a go. It's tricky, but it looks, oh my God, it looks so cool. So for this nail, I've already applied the nail form. If you look at the side view of this, it's slightly kicking up. We've got the back of this open. And we're going to do this pyramid cutout nail. First of all, I'm going to lay in a little bit of structure. I've already prepped the nail, I've already applied the primer and everything like that. If you want to watch the videos of how to prep a nail, you can do that. But what we're going to do with this clear is do a very thin layer, which will map out the shape that we're going to create. So we come down the sides, very thin. So we come down into a point and then we come back up. I'm using the lines on the form as a guide. We're coming down to the top of this circle here. So as you bring the this side up, you want to meet them at the same points each side. I'm just going to slightly pinch on the nail on that stress area, just to hold that shape. So we're going to use the same colours, but we are going to put a little bit of silver into this as well. So we're going to use a little bit of Disco Diva with our pastel shades. I'm going to start with the pale blue right at the back. So this soft pastel blue at the cuticle area. We're not flooding it, we're tipping the finger down. And then you're coming down the sides, straight on top of the shape that you've created. So I'm not worrying about the blend at this moment. I'm just getting this colour on to the places that I need it. At the tip, I'm going to put the purple and that down onto those cut out zigzag shapes at the side. So at this point, I'm just making sure the colour is where I want it. It's strong in the places that I want it. Once I'm happy with that, then I can start to blend the colours. So I'm getting a medium to wet bead. I'm blending that now. I've got a bit of that shimmer. But we're also going to add some silver to this nail. Because it's a little bit different, I want to make it stand out a little bit more. So with the Disco Diva, we're going to run a sort of flash of it down the centre. You just pick up a little bit of the glitter and just blend it down a little bit. I'm just going to pinch. Bringing those sides in. We're going to encapsulate this with clear now. You need to make sure you have that apex. And encapsulate the sides. You'll have to rotate the nail to get to all the different angles. Check that you've got your apex in the right place. You want that in the back third. Now I'm checking down the barrel view of the nail so I can see if there's any thickness on the sides. Now we do need to pinch that. I just need it to set a little bit. I'm going to pop that tool on now and let that pinch in. I'm also going to pinch with my fingers a little bit. I'm just going to take this form off. Same as I normally do, just released it. Made it looser, open the back tabs, and then we're going to bring this down. So any thin parts that need cutting, you can trim them. When you come to file this, you're going to file this side wall here and come round the other side, turn the finger
file this side wall nice and straight. Still going to do the cuticle area after the side walls. This free edge here, you're going to go across both sides with the file. And then when you come in to file this, you can do both sides as well. That's going to give you that nice sharp zigzag edge. So it's just the flat file. It's really easy to file. You just get the file in there. Hold it on both sides. Obviously, if you're holding the file like this, it's never going to work. Hold it nice and flat. Then we're going to do the top surface. I'm going to start with one side first because there's a lot of surface to this nail. So I'm going to break it down by doing one side and pulling that file towards myself, pulling it to the end of that nail, getting that nice and smooth. And I'm going to do the same with this side. Checking that your apex is still there, it's not too high, not too flat. I'm just checking all the views of this now. I'm being really picky with it. So I'm ready to buff this nail now. It's going to smooth it down, remove any demarcations. So it's going to reduce the scratches in the nail. Get it nice and smooth and ready for some gorgeous top coat. Bit of Mega Gloss on there. So I'm going to apply some Mega Gloss sealer gel now. This is a big nail, so I'm going to start halfway down. I'm going to get that on there first. Then I'm going to come up to the cuticle area like we would normally, tipping the finger down so it doesn't flood the cuticle. Go down the sides and the sides. Make sure you've got no product like overhanging. Make sure you smooth this out. So I'm still going over the area that I painted at first and making it all nice and smooth. And that can go in the lamp for 1 minute in the LED. So I'm just going to finish this nail by applying some cuticle oil. Rub that in all the way around the nail, underneath. So here's the finished pyramid cutout nail.